Good evening, everybody. I want to welcome you all to our spring concert. It's nice to see so many people here. This is the concert orchestra. We just played two pieces, Rise of the Majestics, and an arrangement of Schubert's Unfinished Symphony. The symphony is finished. That is a complete movement. And it's the name that was, or the nickname given to the piece written by Schubert. I just want to take an opportunity just to recognize a few people on stage in the concert orchestra. Since our last concert, not our family concert in February, but since the winter concert, we did have auditions for both Regent Orchestra and Allstate Orchestra. And in the concert orchestra, we have five members, four of them here today, that successfully auditioned for Regent Orchestra. They are Michael Shen, Kelvin Zhang, Aaron, Varun, and Edward. If you could, the five of you, just stand up or Varun back in the face. I just want to acknowledge these really fine. And Kelvin and Varun also made it into Allstate as well, which is no small feat. So congrats to those two. And the last piece that we're going to perform is a piece called March to the Scaffold by Hector Berlioz. If you're familiar with the piece Symphonie Fantastique, it's a really cool piece written by the French composer Berlioz. It's a story of an artist, and he has all these, it's a fairy tale adventure that he goes through. And this particular movement is a description of somebody's march to the scaffold. And I tried to explain to all the kids on stage what this was, and it's really just it's a march to death, essentially. And this is personified, or at least it's, you can hear it through the music, and the part that you should be listening for, I described this to all the kids. We got a big build-up to the point where the main character makes it to the scaffold, and the guillotine comes down, his head gets chopped off, and we can hear the bouncing of his head through the pizzicatos in the strings, and the crowd cheers at the end. So it's a weird story, but I implore you to listen to Symphonie Fantastique, and here's our arrangement of March to the Scaffold. Thank you. Hopefully, just a minute or two. If you get the house lights and Mr. Lasher, they're going to exit the stage, and we're going to get the chamber orchestra on the stage, and see you soon. Thank you. So, the piece that we just played was the fifth movement from Dvorak's Serenade for Strings. Really beautiful piece. The first piece that we played was an arrangement of Waltz Number 2 by Shostakovich. We had a few soloists involved in that. Jay, Lucas, Don, and Jessica. So great job to all of them. Similar to some of the people recognized in concert orchestra, I had a number of people in the chimp orchestra get in. I think in total, East Brunswick had, 15 or 17 strings out of 90 made into regional orchestra. So there are quite a few of you on stage. If you could all stand up, if you made it into regional orchestra back in December, please could you just stand up? Jessica was a four-year member, so congrats to you. All state people, off the top of my head, I don't want to leave anybody out. Can you stand up if you made it to all state? I know there's some of you, yes, you made it to all state. Can you stand up? So the last piece that we're going to play is with violin solo. If you remember from our winter concert, we played a piece called, it was Winter, by Piazzolla. It featured Domin on violin. And so for our spring concert, we're going to play Piazzolla's arrangement. It's not arrangement, it's an original composition of Spring. It's called Primavera. And Jessica Ling will be our violin soloist for this piece. So it's got a lot of tango influences. You can hear a little bit of the Vivaldi Four Seasons in there as well, but more than anything, a lot of tango stuff. Really cool playing on the violin. Cool just string techniques. You're going to hear some, there's Bartok pizzicato, a lot of ponticello, different kind of sounds. So I hope you enjoy. It's the last piece that we're going to play for the chamber orchestra. Thank you. And we're ready to go with some Arturo Marquez. Thank you. So before we play the last piece, I'm going to invite Christine Lee come on stage.
Hi everyone, my name is Christine Lee. I'm the president of the Tri Music Honor Society at Swinsick High School, and I wanted to talk to you all about a special foundation that Trium supports throughout the school year. If you've been to any of the elementary school events, you've probably heard about it. Give a Note is a foundation which raises money for underprivileged music programs across the country. So Trium here at EBHS, we focus on trying to raise as much money as we can to donate to Give a Note so that we could give that money to other schools that aren't as privileged as we are with having such an amazing music education department and so much support for the arts. So when you are walking on your way out towards the back, there will be Trium volunteers there holding low buckets. And so any little cent counts, any money that you're willing to donate, we would greatly appreciate, especially for our last concert for orchestra. So we would really appreciate any help that you could give to us. So thank you.
So Dr. Gopal doesn't know what's going on, but as many of you know, there are a lot of seniors here on stage, and a lot of us have been playing orchestra for many years, since middle school, some of us elementary school, and so orchestra has become a huge part of our lives, and as a way to show our gratitude for Dr. Gopal and the music program here at EB, we have a little surprise for you. So Dr. Gopal, can you go sit somewhere in the audience, please? In order for the surprise to work, you have to sit in the audience. Okay. And there's John with the flowers.
Dealing with everyone throughout orchestra and especially all the Johns. played on that show has been a huge part of my life, and it would not have been complete without you or any of the other people around me right now.
My favorite memory of Dr. McCall is right before this one concert, we had a break and we made him play Mario Kart with us, which was pretty funny until we realized he was better than most of us.
He helped me grow as a student and a musician.
I respect you and your passion for music.
Your patience and your compassion is truly unparalleled.
It's been incredible being in your class, not only in a chamber orchestra, but also in the concert orchestra.
Viola case for you. However, Jessica thought it would be best that our case reflects the chorus of the viola, so it's this big. So, for you, Dr. McCall, this case that will never get stolen.
It's fun, it's emotional, but they really surprised me. That wasn't part of the script, it's my script. Thanks, Mr. Lasher, for not letting me in, you know what was going on. So, seniors, I did a little bit for you as well. I got in touch with some of your parents, almost all of your parents, and a little bit of corresponding. So, really quickly, all of you seniors, if you come to the front of the stage, you can stand up. Seniors, stand up. You can stay. You can bring down the screen, and my thing is that when I see something like that, it really means a lot. It's okay, it's something like that. But before, it's awesome for me, but it really takes a lot of people that are involved in this. I get them at the end of their high school careers, but the elementary string teachers, middle school, junior high school, the other string teachers in East Brunswick, they're really what build this program, create this program. I just kind of reap the benefits in the sense that they're older and they're better, so we can do harder music, but they put in so much work. So I really have to thank my student colleagues that are here, everybody in the district, and also my colleagues at the high school as well. It's awesome being in East Brunswick. My fifth year here. I worked in another high school before. This district is awesome. The support we get, the students I get, it's amazing. So with that being said, seniors, I've got a little bit of something for you. So Mr. Lasher, if you could take the video.
Thank you. Thank you.
that's it. That's our concert for the evening. Thanks so much for coming. Thanks a lot for coming. Hope you enjoyed. Continue supporting the arts. And I'll see you all at next concert. Thanks very much. Have a good night, everybody.